No noise, you can see it's running and we don't know really whether. Mm. Only noise is the air blowers for the AC.
Mm.
There's no other noise. Mm. From safety, it has disc brakes. Mm. And monocoque chassis. So this is the same bus which is being used, same bus which is being used in Europe also in several countries.
Mm.
London, Netherlands.
Mm.
Tirupati last week we ran a trial between Tirumala to Tirupati. There, because of steep slope and little curves, so there was a question of this 9 meter. This is 1 meter. So that's a 9 meter. 1 week. Yes, but whatever is your current cost of buses, it will be matching there. And those are non-AC, and you cannot have AC buses in those diesel buses at that slope. Whereas these buses, you can run AC in that. And there's a lot of traffic there. People want AC vehicles there. But diesel buses on that slope cannot go with AC.
The sound is...
Plus, in the season, sir, in a heat season, air conditioned bus is a very different experience for people.
It's like level.
After 2-3 years. Initial cost, capital cost...
No, what I am saying, initial cost, you can plan it for 5 years. Government is span of time. You can plan it 5 years, 7 years.
We are actually looking at 10 years contract,
yeah.
And then it is really becoming kind of very little viability gap funding.
That is important.
Yeah. Because operating cost is 1/3 of that of the diesel.
Operation, what I'm saying, capex you can reschedule for a longer
time.
Yes,
sir. Yeah.
So that operational cost you can mix it.
Yeah, we have that
same model. Cost you can bring it as an
yeah.
Replacement will be easy.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. So we are offering one of that model that you
can. We are offering 3-4 models, right? Depends which.
Financial
model,
2-3 financial models.
What I am asking, 2-3 financial models we can give away.
Yeah.
And then, how many...
Thank you.